everyone, and welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you are new here. My name is Michelle, and today I have a planner haul video to share. I really thought I had everything that I needed when I first put together my planner, but when you keep watching YouTube videos and browsing through Instagram, I just felt the need to pick up some more things. So I placed a couple of orders at Cloth & Paper, Infinite Lotus, Poi & Hun, some Etsy shops, and they finally came in. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get started. So when I first set up my planner, majority of my inserts were from Infinite Lotus, so I only picked up two more planner inserts, which I'm super excited to use. I have the weekly overview and also the daily hourly plan, and I love how each of them have a space for priorities, tasks, and also a little notes section where you can jot down any quick little thought. I also have a discount code with Infinite Lotus. You can use Michelle8off8 for 8% off your order that is $8 or more. So next I have this stack of goodies from Cloth & Paper, and I'm going to start off with these transparent shape stickers in the drops in the color Ibiza. And I wanted some new transparent shapes in a different color to be more specific to something. In this case, I'll be planning more for our upcoming wedding next year, and I wanted a dedicated color in my planner for when we had tasks related to the wedding. Next, I have this Morning Mindset Half Planner dashboard, and I love how this has a list of questions that I can ask myself to encourage starting my day with positive thinking and move with positive intention. So next I have this inbox planner dashboard, and I ordered this dashboard so that I can have a place to stick my sticky notes when I have some action items or things that I need to look up later in between my weekly spreads. So next I have these undated daily planner inserts, which I'm really looking forward to using when I have a busier day that I know is more full. I'm going to go ahead and open this up really quick so I can show you what they look like. So this is what the undated daily planner inserts look like. I love how it has a section for priorities, a to-do list, and notes, and an hourly schedule that goes again from 7 a.m. to 9 p.m. So the last thing I got from Cloth & Paper are these Lao Tzu undated hourly inserts, and these are the third and last schedule planner insert that I did buy. I swear each of the inserts are different and will be used and are important in their own way, but let me go ahead and open this up really quick to show you what they look like. So this one does come with a dashboard which says time is a created thing. To say I don't have time is to say I don't want to. And let me go ahead and show you what the planner inserts look like right over here. I love how there is so much space to plan and how there is a running to-do list right over here on this side. I think that's one of the differences from the current hourly undated inserts that I have. So let me go ahead and show you a comparison side by side. So here's my current hourly undated planner inserts. They go Monday through Friday, a full day, and only half, well not half day, they go in 2-hour increments on Saturday and Sunday. But with the difference between this one and the Lao Tzu ones, it has full days Monday through Sunday and also a priority list right over here, which that other one does not have. So yeah, this is just a small comparison of the hourly undated versus the Lao Tzu ones. So something that you might notice with all of the planner inserts that I buy is that they are all undated versus dated, which I personally prefer because it allows me the flexibility to easily switch in between inserts depending on the type of day or week that I'm having. If I had a dated full year of one insert, I can only stick to that certain dated insert. And if I want to use something else versus the one that I have already been that's dated, the other ones would be a waste. So that's why I personally prefer having an undated so I can switch in between all of these and then make a planner that's really customized to my life and things that I have going on. So next I have these goodies from Poi & Hun, and first I'm going to start off with this gold medal ruler. And so this one was really a want more than a need, but it's a gold medal ruler that feels so luxury, and I just felt the need to add it to my collection. I love it, and I use it to make straight lines, obviously, in my planner, so I don't need to take out this little bookmark right over here that's also a planner. Next, I do have these water drop paper clips in size small, and I love how they are gold and just so simple, and I use them to go ahead and hold together single months in my planner or different projects that I just need to bunch up and put together. Lastly, I did buy some aluminum discs in gold, 1 inch, and I remember mentioning in my planner setup video that I bought these ones because these ones were the only ones in stock and I couldn't find any in gold. But honestly, the clear ones are kind of growing on me, but I know that I should probably switch them out in the future because the aluminums, they are a lot more sturdy and the pages do flip a lot smoother than they do with the plastic discs. But for now though, I think I'm going to go ahead and keep these ones and then use these extra discs to go ahead and store my extra pages that I'm not using. And later on, I'll go ahead and switch them out. But yeah, right now I'm using it to store all of the extra pages that I'm not using in my planner. So I was also browsing some Etsy stores and found this cute shop called Get Inkspired with Leslie. And these stickers are just so cute and the seller was super friendly and responsive. I picked up some date dots. I picked up some holidays. I picked up some events. Work life stickers. And these two she actually customized for me. And so I got these YouTube tasks that say plan, film, edit, and upload. And I got some payday stickers. And yeah, so I'm really excited to use these ones, mostly for this weekly overview, because I like how these ones aren't lined. So the last and final thing that I picked up was this Ollie clip. I got it in the leopard print in the size large, and I never really understood the hype with the clip, but now I really do. I love how the pages clip together with a magnet, so there are no indents from a paper clip, and it can really clip together a large amount of pages because the magnet is so strong, and I really do think this one is a planner staple. And yeah, that's pretty much it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And I really can't wait to share how I use these pieces in my next video. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you all have a wonderful day. I will see you in the next video. Bye!